Good afternoon. I'm down in the Cathedral Quarter of Belfast, and I'm down standing in front of one of the premier cathedrals in Ireland, along with Armagh and Downpatrick and one or two others, I'm sure, down south, which I don't know of. But this is St Anne's Cathedral, and you'll just notice the 40 metre spire that was put in 2007, I think it was. Spire of Hope, the latest addition to St Anne's Cathedral. The cathedral was built and was finished in 1904. It was opened up, and it certainly wasn't just quite the size that we have now. It was the architect was Sir Thomas Drew, who was a protege actually of Charles Lanyon, who was responsible for so many different buildings in and around Belfast. So this is what he came up with, and it's almost like a big sort of Lego building, because in the respect that various bits and pieces have been added on over the years. The original construction was much smaller, and they've just put various additions on. So this is St Anne's Cathedral, the outside of it. I'll just take you a run round the side in a minute. And just a side view of the cathedral here, with all the pigeons up on the roof there. And you can certainly see the Spire of Hope, the stainless steel 40 metre spire that was constructed recently and put in place. And here I am just underneath the entrance door of the cathedral, and it says "He shall reign forever and ever," and nice bit of carving going on there. And this is the plaque of Belfast Cathedral giving the services and whatnot. I presume this is sandstone. And here's the other plaque telling various services and stuff like that.